Okay, lightning round. Who remembers the Monroe Doctrine? Anyone else? Go ahead.
In 1823, James Monroe declared any intervention by external powers in the politics of the Americas a hostile act.
So smart. Of James Monroe.
Yeah, Mikey, real smart.